gotta love the life that we live in.